Hello, and welcome back to Calico. Oh my god, I'm so excited. Okay, so I know I kind of went on a little bit of a lengthy customization, and I'm really sorry about that. I'll try my best not to let that happen again. I also wanted to let you guys know that there are pronouns in the game. I don't know if there's a they and them yet, but we'll figure it out. We'll go along the way. So without further ado, let's get into it. I also learned that the word yesterday was cinched. Apparently I didn't know it was the waist issue, okay? I'm sorry. All right, let's go. So excited. Oh my god. So excited. Okay. This is such a cute little cat is sleeping. Oh. Little kitty. Okay, it is still Monday. Yeah, it's still Monday, so that's good. Means we haven't really lost any of the time. I wanted to check something out really quick. I wanted to know if I could move this. Oh, I can't. She's so beautiful. Oh my god. I didn't know. Okay, so we can move. Baby girl, stop. I'm trying to talk. You done? Beautiful. Oh, she's so beautiful. She's, oh my god. She's so beautiful. Are you done? It's a lovely voice. I just, I mean, it's beautiful, absolutely, just gorgeous. Oh, it's snowing! Oh, look at the trees. They're so beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, the stupid rocks. Go away. Or, well, I should say these stupid rocks. Anyways, so hi for day two of Calico. I'm really excited. Hoping to meet some townspeople today, since that is our quest. Let's try to see if we can find any, I know that there was somebody, yeah, okay, those stairs kind of look familiar. I kind of wish I had a pet to follow me right now, but I guess we left Calico back at the house. Hi! Oh, you're so beautiful! Look at you! Oh my god, I want that dress! Those shoes are so cute with it. Oh my god, I love your little. I think it's a hat. I'm not really sure. And I love your hairstyle too with the clips. Oh, your eyes, your skin. Oh my god, you're just gorgeous! Oh my god, you're so pretty! Okay. Maya? Okay, all right. What did we learn yesterday? Kai is Kai, so Maya, right? MAI? Yeah, okay, Maya. Hello there. Okay, hold on. Sorry. Okay. Hello there. My name's Maya. Voice. Oh, Vi. Oh my gosh. Vi. Oh, Vice President of the Owl Club at your service. But. Oh, but I'm sorry. I'm the vice president of nothing right now. There was a landslide that blocked the path into the mountains. If we can't go to the mountains, that means we can't go to our owl clubhouse headquarters. And if we can't go to the Owl Club headquarters. That means we can't meet Freya? Hope that's right, Freya? She's the vice pres- no, she's the president of the Owl Club and the president of my heart. Oh, it's so sweet! Oh. I'm in a real predicament of Oh, why did I say predicament? Okay. I am in a real pickle of beans right now, is what I'm saying. Okay, let's see. Our options are... what's wrong? Is this about the mountain blockade? Pickle of beans. Oh no, what's wrong? I don't know if Kiva mentioned it to you, but there is a landslide at the entrance of Snowbell Mountains. It's such a bummer. Ugh, actually, it does sound like a bummer. That's horrible. Can I help? Oh my gosh, that would be amazing! Yes, yes, I would love to help you. Or I should say we would love to help you. I mean, I don't know how everyone else feels, but like, I definitely want to help. I have no idea how you can help, but if you can find a way through, I promise you can be a prestigious member of our Owl Club. Ooh, a prestigious member! Haha, let's be real, is that a little bit better than VIP? I hope it is. I've asked everyone in town to help, but no one could except for Autumn. I haven't asked her yet. She lives in the She lives in the bottle on top of the hill next to your cafe. It was on a bottle. In the bottle? It's really high up, and I'm scared of heights. Oh, me too, girl. I don't even like heights. Oh, wait. Oh, I shouldn't say girl. What if you're them or they? I'm sorry. Me too. I just say girl a lot, because it's like, I don't know. You know what I mean? It's like, girl, yes. Yes, I understand. You know what I mean? I never mean to, like, say, you know, you're a girl when I'm saying it. It's just like when somebody comes up and you're like, hey guys, what's up? You know what I mean? I know that seems weird for an owl-based magical girl, but I actually can't fly. Shut up. Really? Aw, that's really sad. She can't fly. Guys. That's really sad. Find Autumn and ask her about clearing the path. Alright, let's go find Autumn. Hopefully she is around here somewhere. I know they said that... Oh wait, let's see if they're a guy, a girl, or them, they. Who do they prefer to be? Or not prefer, but what are their... Oh my god, I cannot pronounce. Jesus, I'm so sorry. Words are absolutely hard, and I cannot find any of them. Alright, townsfolk. Okay. So she, her. That's her pronouns, is she and her. And then Kiva is a she and her. So, Kiva is cheery, but forgetful. Mayor of Heart Village. She lives in an old cozy home on the cliffs. And works in the community center. Okay. Oh, well, there's cool. There's a community center. That's awesome. We don't know her favorite food yet, so we'll work on that. We're only one heart in, so. Maya? I'm pretty sure it's Maya. She, her. Favorite food? Unknown yet. We only have one heart. Apparently, they're both sweet. Maya is an owl-themed magical girl. Okay, so she's owl-themed. Vice president of the Owl Club. And girlfriend... Ooh! Girlfriend of Freya! Ooh, yes! Queen! Queen! Oh my god, I cannot wait to meet your girlfriend. Ooh, so excited! Okay, sorry, I'm sorry. Oh my god! Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, I'm sorry. Freya... Girl girlfriend of Freya, the club's president. She lives in a treehouse near Heart Village. Okay. Oh, I'm so excited to meet her. Oh my god, what if they're like, what if we catch them going on little dates? Oh, that'd be so cute. I really hope the townspeople, like, if they're dating each other and stuff like that, or they're just friends and they want to hang out, that, you know, they'll go like on picnics and stuff. That'd be really cute. I remember them saying something about a bottle. Do I follow this down? Hello? Is that a crow or a raven? You know, I really always get mixed up between those two. Did you guys see something over here too? I thought I did. I thought I saw something. Hi. I think you're a crow, right? Crows make that noise? Hello? Can I not pick you up? Oh, it's a raven. Okay. You're... Oh, hi. Hi. Can we wiggle you? Hold E to wiggle animal. Okay, we can. Oh, hi. Your design is so cute. Can I store? Oh, you're in a T pose. Oh, your wings flap a little bit. They wiggle flap. How cute. I don't... We definitely can't mount you. That's... You're too tiny. Animal controls. You know what? Follow me. Yeah, please. I don't think I can mount you. You're too tiny. Wait, what about a toy? Oh, come here. Out of the grass. I know, I'm totally getting sidetracked. I'm sorry, but I really want to see you. Oh, whoa. What's happening? Hello? What on earth is going on here? Why are you... Hello? I mean, you know what? Disco dance, you know, maybe you're breaking it down. Maybe you're doing some cool moves. You know, that's cool. That's totally up, you know, you do you. How did I put you down again? I just kind of like toss you. Okay. We're just tossing. Are you following? Aren't you following me? Come here. I want you to follow me. Follow us. Come on. No? Okay, well, what about... You want to go to the cafe? Okay, well. I guess we'll just let you be in nature then. Oh, look at this. This is so pretty. Now, we're trying to find that bottle building. Well, I guess it's a bottle building. Not really sure yet. What is that? We jump down to... Oh, we can't jump down. Okay. Can we jump down? No. What is that? You guys... Oh. Okay, it's the trees. It's the bark of the tree, I guess. You know? Oh! That's a big cat! Oh my god! You're heckin' huge! Oh my gosh! Is there a way that I can help you get out? You're pretty stuck. There's no way I can get down there, right? There's the lighthouse. How do I go down? Okay. Oh, there's a bridge we have to make? Oh, you're stuck in there. Well, maybe you shouldn't be going in places that you probably can't fit. Also, hello, I see your head. Oh, you're sleeping. Are you having a nightmare? Yeah? Okay. Alright, well, we'll leave you. Goodbye. You seem like you're having a rough time there, so. Is that a black cat? Oh my god, you're beautiful. Are you a cat or a dog? Oh, you're a dog. Oh, Well, I mean, I like dogs, you know. They're beautiful too. Hello. What's your name? Is your name Boots? Your name is Hello. Can I wiggle you? I can. Okay, Boots, I love your name because you have little booties. Okay. What about storing? How do we store you? Oh, you're cute. Oh, yes. You wiggle. Okay. There's a bridge. Is that what we have to do? Like, we have to just steal the animals and run away with them? I mean, it's kind of looking like that, but, you know, not really sure yet. How do you pet? I forgot how to, can you not pet a, I don't remember how to pet. Is it hold? No. Let's use a toy. See what happens. Oh yeah! Look at your little belly! Oh, you're a good boy! Oh, yes you are! Yes you are, Boots! Oh, you're such a good boy! Okay. Hold a pet. Oh, that's right. Okay. Aww. You're so cute! Yeah, okay, we're getting sidetracked. I'm sorry. There's so much cute things though. Oh wait, can we tell you to, would really like to collect you, I guess would be the term. Can I tell you to go to the, go to the cafe. Okay, or, follow me. No? Yeah? Are you following me? You're following me! I'm so happy! Yes! Okay. Alright. Okay, we're back where we were before. Is there any way to... Where is the... Oh, there it is. We have to go this way. Yeah, okay. So we have to go back down this way. And then we cross the... Oh, okay. It was up that hill. I was going to go up there, but then I changed my mind because I saw the puppy. And I got excited. Don't go in water. Are you okay? Okay. Bye. Do 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 do. Oh, it's so beautiful. I love this place. Man, you should never take a cart up this mountain. Ever. Very dangerous. Hi, crow! Wait, no, you're a crow. That's so cool. There's a crow, there's a raven. Okay. Oh, wait, how do I can pet you, right? You're kind of like cooing. I think it's the word, right? Cooing for, like, a bird. I've also never owned a bird. I've met people or hung out with people, and some of my friends own birds. But I myself have never actually owned a bird. Hi, Boots! Are you gonna, like, actually follow me? I don't know if you are, but, I mean... I'm eventually gonna have a collection. Oh, you are! Yes! Okay, this is such a cute area. Oh, you have a fish! they're so beautiful. All right. What's this say? Shop? Oh, okay. What is all this? Okay. Sunday best potion. Become an ice cream sundae. Get out of here. That's so cute. Power makeover potion. Dye your hair and makeup. Dye your hair and make your eyes glow. That is pretty cool. Magic hair potion. Turn your hair into a colorful cosmic void. Hello? Yes. Start or stop rain. Rainy day potion. That is really cool. Dream potion. Change animals to sparkling night versions of itself. Get out of here! Oh my god, I want to make all my animals sparkly. Oh, okay, all of our animals sparkly. I'm sorry. I'm really trying to use the word our here, but I end up always saying my or I, and I really need to stop doing that because this is an adventure for all of us. Double time potion. Make the clock run faster or return to normal. That is pretty cool. Reverse griffin potion. Turn a bird into a griffin? Or at least that was the plan. It's not quite perfect. Only works on birds. That is pretty cool. Take a break potion. Stop or start the clock. That is really cool. Witch toy. Set loose to fly around curious animals. Huh. Okay. 700? That's expensive! Okay. Good morning potion. Change time to morning. All this stuff is... Okay. Well, not all of it's super useful, but a lot of it's, like, fun stuff to play with, and I want to know what that paw potion is. And that foot paw thing potion is. Autumn. Greetings, traveler, and welcome to my... Okay, I cannot read that word. Palatal? No. Palatial? Palatial. Palatial? Palatial Emporium? Of potent... Pourable potions. Honey, I cannot read that. Oh my god, help me. I'm already struggling to read. You can't do this to me. Okay. I'm Autumn. That is super cute. I'm Autumn. Sigh. Sorry, I don't have any potions available right now. My cat Char is missing, and I have no idea where she is. And the worrying has gotten me totally behind on making potions. Lost cat. Do we go with Lost Cat 1 or Lost Cat 2? I mean, you know what? Lost Cat 2. Let's go with Lost Cat 2. Whoa, that would be incredible. I have a feeling she might... Wow. That's... You know what? Let's take a moment. Wow, that would be incredible. I have a feeling she might be near the center of the town. Okay, we'll go check. Last time she was missing, I found her in a pile of clothing at the clothing store. God, there's a clothing store! Oh my god! Okay. Relax. Breathe. She wasn't there when I checked earlier, but it's probably a good place to start. Okay. We'll go check. The path to the mountain. Find Autumn's cat, Char. Oh, cat, Char. Oh. I guess Char is the name of the cat. Since it's capitalized with a C. Okay. It's all black with bright green eyes, and it was last seen at the center of the town. You know what? I believe that we might be able to find Char. Oh, man. I'm telling you, man. Oh, reading is... I was always that person who struggled when reading aloud because I always got scared that I was going to say words wrong, people were going to make fun of me, and I kind of like still live through that mindset till today. For example, I could not pronounce the word that you saw earlier. I really couldn't. So if you can pronounce it, that's awesome. I'm just going to chill out and struggle. You know, I'm going to be on the struggle bus. Alright, where is town? Town is... Okay, so we have to go up and make a right, and then make a left. Oh, I mean, a left, Jesus. I don't know my right from my left. We have to make a right, and then follow that, and then make another right. Okay. Oh, man. Hopefully, time is not too crazy. I do enjoy the art for Monday's calendar. I don't know if that picture will change. I don't know if it's actually changed throughout the day. I wasn't really paying attention, but I do really like it. It is turning dark outside, though. Are they still following? Probably. Who knows? Alright, we are in town. Let's come up here. Let's see what's over here. Hello. Hi. Are you that? Oh, hold on. Hold on. Before we even look at her, let's check who Autumn is. Autumn. Okay. She, her. That's her pronouns. Autumn accidentally turned herself part cat in a magical experiment, but doesn't mind. She sells potions out of her potion bottle shaped home in the woods. We don't know her favorite food yet, but she's savory. I don't really know. You, hello, you're so pretty. I love your outfit. Your necklace is cute too. I love your hair. That's the kind of hair that I kind of wanted, something similar to that. But you know, I'm really happy with the, you know, the hairstyle I have. Blossom. Very cute name. Hello. You must be the new cafe owner. Kiva offered to let me take care of the cafe, but turns out cats are very different from flowers. Oh, you're a flower shop owner, are you? They both require a lot of love, but cats don't like getting watered. Oh, my name's Blossom, by the way. It's nice to meet you. It is nice to meet you too, Blossom. If you ever want to plant your roots and soak up the sun, you can visit the garden Sunny. Sunny is the name of a person. If you ever want to plant your roots and soak up some sun, you can visit the garden Sunny and I share on the hill. Okay, thank you. Oh, hi. You must be Sunny. Hello. Is this your garden? How beautiful. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, wow. These flowers. Oh. I like them so much. Hi. Sunny. Hi. Hold on. Before we talk to you. Did she not come up? Oh, there she is. Blossom. She, her. Very cute. we don't know her favorite food yet. She's sweet. Blossom loves her flowers and girlfriend Sunny. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, so sweet. She is often found tending her garden on the village hill. Oh, where she lives next door to Sunny. Oh my god. I can't. I literally can't. Oh my god. I super cute. Hiya, I'm Sunny. Blossom and I are so excited about the cat cafe reopening. It's where we first met. Oh my god, that is super cute. Oh, I hope they have little date nights in the cafe. Oh. I thought about running the cafe myself, but that would have spoiled the magic for me. Oh. Besides, I'd rather run the boardwalk arcade. There's an boardwalk arcade? Hello? There's an arcade? You think if I get the high score on every machine, I'll legally own the place? I mean, maybe. See, oh, you're so pretty. I love your outfit too. Oh, I love those boots. Those shoes are too cute. And your hair is so cute. Oh my god, you're just so cute. Oh, you're so beautiful. All right, so Sunny, she, her. Favorite food? Unknown. Sunny lives in a house on a hill next door to her girlfriend Blossom. Ah! She loves playing games in the arcade and spending time with Blossom. That is super sweet. Hello. Hi, you're Calico, right? No, you're Pud Gems? Pud Gems? I feel like that's really hard for me to say, and I love the fact that you're such a cute fat cat. Oh my god, and your nose is the cutest that just would have been. Oh, hello. Hi, you're so cute.
Oh my god, you're so cute.
Okay. Oh, he's such a cute cat. Ah, oh, yeah, so cute. Yeah, so cute. Okay. Put you down. Can we, like, pet you? Yeah. Thank you. Okay, goodbye. Oh, who sat down there? Can we just go down? Oh my god, it's so steep. Look, we're just gonna boof. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, is that the black cat? Hey, kitty. Chompy. Hi. Hello. Oh, you're facing me. That's different. Okay, well, can I actually have you face me? I didn't know that was a thing. Okay, very cute. Your eyes are a beautiful, I want to say, golden color, maybe? We'll put you down. But definitely want to pet you first before we go. Thank you. Hey, goodbye. Ah, so pretty. Hello. Lily. You there, or would it be you there? You look like a person that appreciates a good flower, and we appreciate people that appreciate good flowers because good flowers is what we got. Oh yes. I don't get to practice my sales pitch to the new people very often, but you get the idea. I'm Lily. I help my pops run the flower store. Okay, so you don't own a flower shop, but they do. Very cute outfit. I love it. So cute. Oh, I used to own a shirt like that, actually. I kind of miss it. Townsfolk. Okay, Lily. She, her. Favorite foods. Lily, Poppy's daughter, works hard at the flower store with her dad. She likes to use new witch techniques for farming. The only occasion leaves her misshapen. Taps? Okay. The only, they only, this, oh, oh my gosh. This only occasionally leads to mishaps. Okay, okay. This is, like, really cute. Alright, let's meet Pops? Poppy. Well, this is really cute, Poppy. Okay, well, now look who it is. It's been so long since I've seen you. Why, you've grown up from a little sprout to a sunflower. Aw, well, I'm glad you've met me before. I love your beard! Oh my god, we gotta take a step back and look at that. But, oh, so cute. We've never met before, have we? We've never met before, have we? Oh, thank goodness. I thought I had just forgotten. Well, you know, it would have been nice if you would have just said that in the first place. I thought you knew me. The name's Poppy. I run the flower shop along with my daughter, Lily. You can never have too many flowers. That is so true. And also, that beard is beautiful. Yes, 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 yes. So gorgeous. Let's see. Poppy. Okay, also, Lily is savory. And so is Poppy. He goes as he, him. Or his pronouns are he, him. Their pronouns are he, him. Sorry. I don't know which way to say it. I'm sorry. I'm still learning a lot about pronouns and, like, how to use them correctly for, you know, when it's they, them, how you're introducing somebody and stuff like that. Favorite food? Unknown. Poppy is Lily's father and the flower store owner. He's a hard worker, empathetic, supportive of his daughter, and he loves his flowers. Well, that's very sweet. Oh, look. Oh, these are so pretty. Does that one glow? Do some of these actually glow? Get out of here. Maybe it's just like, no, they kind of like glow, don't they? Why you look like you're stalking me the way you're walking? Okay. Very cool. Next place? Is anybody out and about? Hello? Knock, knock. Hi. Patches. Hello, Patches. Oh, I see. Oh, hey. Hi. Yes. Poor animal. Oh, you're just so cute. I actually really want to keep you as, like, my personal pet. But I don't think we can keep any of the animals as personal pets. Also, it does change. Look at it. It shifted. That's really cool. Wait, come back. Oh. Okay, well, I guess we are kind of getting a little late into the day. Oh, do you not like being pet? Are you okay with being pet? Yeah, okay, well, follow me. Will you follow me? Oh, awesome, you will. Oh, perfect, perfect, perfect. Well, I guess it is getting later into the day. She went inside. Can we even go inside her house? I mean, we could always check, right? What's the harm in that? Oh no, she's definitely sleeping. Can we still go in? No. Okay. Well, you know what? That's fine. You know, you need early sleep. You need some rest. That's good to have. What's down there? Oh, it's a Ferris wheel. Oh my gosh, it's a park. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. We totally have to get rid of that boulder at some point. Oh, you're blocking the way. So sad. Hi, hello. Hi, who are you? I am so digging your outfit. Yes, I love it. I love it, I love it, I love it. I also love your nose ring. Is it a septum piercing, I think? I'm sorry if it's, that's not right. But oh my gosh, your hair is awesome. Ash. All right. Hey, always cool to see a fresh face around here. I'm Ash. I work at the general store. I guess I'm Estelle's assistant. I don't always get her, but I've learned more magic from her than I ever did in magic school. So, this job isn't the worst. Okay. Well, oh, there's a bunny! There's a bunny! Do you see it? Okay, we'll look at it in a minute. Oh, yes, okay, they, them. That is awesome. Guys, oh my god, I'm so happy. This is so cool. Alright, so this is Ash. They go by they, them. Their favorite food is unknown. Ash works for Estelle in exchange for learning magic. They have a bad work ethic, but are passionate about their studies. Also a member of the Owl Club. That is so cool. Alright, Ash is also savory. Guys, I don't know how to say that. I'm struggling. I'm really sorry. Oh, there's that cat. I bet it's the cat that we're looking for. But I really want to meet this bunny. Stanford. Hi. Whoa. Bunnies even make that noise? I've never had a bunny before. Oh, you're really cute, though. Hello. Oh! Yes! You're so cute! What about a toy? Oh, sorry. I meant to ask about a toy. Yeah, you just kind of roll. Everybody just kind of rolls around, huh? That's okay. That's perfect. Why don't you follow? Actually, up first. Why don't you? Sorry. I'm sorry. Follow me. Yes? Aw. Hi. You are such a cool cat. You are, oh, you have a scar over your face. What did you do? Oliver. Meow. Meow, meow. Oh, hold on. Sorry. Meow. Wait, what if they're not a guy? But what if they just have a deep voice? Meow. 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 Mew. Meow, meow, meow. Meow, mew. Just saying hi. Mew. Okay. Oliver! Oliver, Oliver, Oliver. Oliver, where are you? Oliver. Okay. They are he. If you don't know who they are first, you say, if you don't know what their pronouns are first, you say they, them, right? Isn't that how that works? And then when you find out what they are, you can say he, she, right? Okay, I think that's how that works. I'm really sorry. I'm trying, guys. I'm still, again, learning how to properly use all that. Okay, so we already... well, we already got three hearts, and he's Savory? I guess. Oliver. He, him. Favorite food? Bread. Oliver is a mysterious traveling sales cat who speaks only in meows. He moves from place to place, peddling and collecting of electric and unusual wares. What do you have for sale, actually? Okay. Donut recipe. Really cool. It's 800. Oh, an egg chair. That's really cute. Oh, wait. I'm not even reading. Okay, good. They didn't have anything under. D Kitty plush. Roll for cat. Press toy button to equip or unequip. Press use button to throw or retrieve. Egg coffee table. Very cute. Cat potion. Turn myself into a cat? Yes! But can I turn myself back is the question. What happens if I use it? Or what happens if we use it? Is that the bunny? Or the... Is that the bunny or the red panda? Okay, anyways. Turn yourself into a cat. toe bean sofa. Guys, the toe beans. Oh, that is so cute. Bread recipe. Oh, okay. We don't have enough money to buy it, but when we do, we should totally give it to him. Zumbo? Zumbo? Plush. Press toy button to equip or de-equip. Press use button to throw or retrieve. Cloud table. That is such a cute table. Leopard bear plush. Press toy button to equip or unequip. Press use button to throw or retrieve. That is really cool. You have some really cool stuff, my guy. Oh, I thought we almost fell. That is awesome. Wait, where's that cat at? Didn't we just... Yeah, you. Are you Char? Oh, you are Char. Hello? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, is there a way to pick you up? Yes, guys! Oh my goodness! That is beautiful! Char! You're so awesome! Can we shake you? Follow me. Except for, hold on. Wanna shake you? You don't sound like you like being picked up. Story animal. Oh, Char, we might just like drag you along this way. We're so cool, Char. You like being pet. I don't really think you like being... You don't like... It sounds like you don't like being picked up. I do believe that's the sound of a cat not liking to be picked up. I don't know. But the sound of that sound was very unpleasant and... Didn't sound too good. Hello. Hi. Oh, your outfit is so cute. And your little, is that, are you have bunny ears in? You do. Hi. Maribel? Maribel? Maribel, right? Maribel? Maribel? Maribel, right? Maribel? 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 Maribel. Okay, listen, I'm just gonna say Maribel. Maribel? Maribel. I think it's Maribel. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, you are the new cat cafe owner. I've been so excited to meet you. This is the best day ever. My name is Maribel, and I own the fashion store in town. You should come by and see my clothes. You would look so amazing in them. You already look amazing. I love your outfit, but you can always have more. I agree. Very cute. Let's see. Where are you? There you are. Okay. Maribel. She, her. Awesome. Ooh. Favorite food? Unknown. Maribel runs the store. Oh my gosh. Maribel runs the clothing shop and is always up on the latest trends in fashion. When she's not working, she likes visiting the on-scene of her skincare. The on-scene? Onsen? Onsen? She likes visiting the onsen for her skincare. Okay. She is sweet. Only one star. Hello. I like your whole getup. Very cute. I also really like your lipstick. I like your hair too. I like everything about you. All these character designs are so amazing. Estelle. Oh, you're Estelle. I believe you're the girlfriend to... What was her name? I already forgot her name. What was her name? The owl chick. You know, I honestly can't remember her name right now. We'll look into it after we're done. Estelle. Oh my. What do we have here? A new customer, or should I say new neighbor? You're the one that took over the old cat cafe, aren't you? I always admire the industrious? No. Industrious, right? Industrious spirit? I guess that's industrious. I'm sure we'll get along famously. Please have a look around my store. You'll need to furnish the cafe. Please have a look around my store. You'll need to furnish that cafe if you want customers. Okay, we will. We will definitely take a look. Estelle. Very cute. Estelle, she, her. Favorite food? Estelle is a non-nonsense, hard-working, older witch who runs the general store. She lives in a loft over the store and teaches magic to her assistant, Ash. Oh no, that's right, Freya. Freya is the girlfriend of Maya. We'll get there. We'll get all these names going. It's really the struggle bus is hitting hard right now. Telling ya. Everyone's asleep. I wonder if she's asleep too. I mean, I'll come collect you guys too. Just watch. I get you all. All be my little kitties. How do I get back to... How do we get back down to... Okay, so we need to go straight, make a left, and then head up the road. And then make another left. Okay. We'll go here, head up the road, all the way. So I guess we don't really need to sleep. I guess sleeping is really just for saving. So we'll go give Autumn Char. We'll go give back Char to Autumn. Oof, words. Words are absolutely hard. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this so far. I know I am. You know, I'll look at the little parade. I really want to go get that raven. Char, how did you even get over there? The walk is kind of long. That's pretty crazy. You like to travel pretty far, huh? And it is a beautiful night, so. Oh, guys, does that cloud not look like Mewtwo? Let's be so for real. Like, I don't know. When I see that, I see Mewtwo. That's really cool. Or like a cat, maybe? Maybe a cat? Like, the bottom half looks like a cat falling. Not falling, but like, you know when a cat jumps down and it lands? Okay, well, look. It really looks more like Mewtwo than anything. But, I mean, maybe it's a cat that's turning its body to land. You know what? It's whatever you think it looks like. Oh, look. Oh, are the clouds actually cats? I think that one's a dog. Oh, I think the clouds are cats. That's so cool. Yeah, they're animals. Get out of here. Well, I don't know what that one is. What is that? Is that a cat at all? What is that? Probably not a frog. there's a paw print! Guys, this is so cool. Okay. Oh, I didn't know we could fall off that. Well, guess we gotta make it up again. That's what I get for, being mesmerized by the, cloud art. That cat looks like it's rolling over. Aw, such a cutie. All of them are so cute. Sorry about that, guys. You know, didn't mean to fall. Hello. Autumn. Greetings, traveler. Is this your cat? What's for sale? Need anything? Is this your cat? I can't believe you found my charge so quickly. How can I ever repay you? Help with landslide. Well, help with landslide? That's a hard one. It would only be great to be able to go back to the mountains once one of my biggest customers. It would be great to be able to go back to the mountains since one of my biggest customers is there. Lumi, up at the Snowbell Hot Springs, always commissions potions from me for her herbal baths. I don't really make potions that blow up rocks, though. Let me think about this a bit. I got it! Come back tomorrow, and I should have something ready for you. Well. Wait, this is your cat. This is not my cat. There you go. Yeah, I don't think you like being picked up at all. Oh, wait, no. Char, come here. Okay, I'm sorry, I know. Be free. Yeah, don't follow me no more, okay? Stay with your owner. Actually, oh, hey, look, there's the cat again. I wonder how we're gonna get that cat unstuck. Also, do we know any of these animals yet? Aha! Accessories, okay. So we've met Raven, Bird. We've met Calico. Met Char. Oh, I can have a party of five. Okay, Boots, Patches, Stanford, and Crow. Free Roam, Chompy. Pudgems. Okay, what was the last thing? Oh, it's already a new day. Oh, man. Does that mean technically I can go back up to her and talk to her? Oh, come sleep. Okay, go sleep. Alright, well. I gotta figure out who can actually be in the cafe. Or I should say we. We have to figure out who needs to be in the cafe. Or who can come to the cafe, I guess. I do want to try to keep, I'll let you sing. Go ahead.
Mm-hmm.
something else. Make a cupcake. Flour. Hi. Oh my goodness, you guys are so big. Sugar. Oh, it almost didn't make it. Wow. Just on the edge. An egg. Yeah. And butter. Woo! Yeah, we made a cupcake! Alright. Quickly! Across the stove! Quick, 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 quick! Go, 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 go! There we go. And then, should we make a different thing? We'll make coffee. People like to drink stuff, right? When they're eating things. Coffee bean. Coffee bean. Coffee bean. Coffee bean. And milk. And it'll make coffee. That's a huge coffee. Go, go, go. Run, 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 run. Oh, well, I don't think we can, like, grab it from the tray, right? But appears here. Wow, I don't think dogs are supposed to be up there, but you know what? You do you. That is A-okay. Alright, everybody. It has been day 2 of Calico, and I hope that you enjoyed yourselves. And I hope to see you again in the future. And I hope that you had a great day. I hope your year has been going awesome so far. And I honestly cannot wait to see you again. I can't wait to keep playing Calico. We will run into so many more adventures along the way. Thank you for spending your time.